temperature steady. That nipple, that cracked nipple was heating the whole system up. So hopefully that's it. Everything else looks pretty normal. Oil pressure, no thermostat, it's about 150. We'll cruise it for another 30 minutes to see what happens and check the engine. Damn.